Well, make this acrobat dance on your fingertip. You will require all kinds of odd materials, but a card sheet, a stick, some glue and some sketch pens. Take this doubled up card sheet. You can see that the body and the shoulder arms are doubled. That portion is doubled. The legs and the hands are single. Now cut the shoulder arms, which are doubled, and also the body. This is the doubled up body. These are the doubled up shoulder arms, the hands and the legs. Arrange them. Now keep the body on a rubber and pierce the four points with a needle to make holes. Now similarly, make holes on all the dots. Then take doubled up body, apply glue, and you glue a stick to it, and then fold the body. Take the shoulder arm and the hands, and with the needle and a scissor and a thread, poke the needle in with a knot and make another knot on the other side. Now this way you make a hinge so the arm and the hand can move relative to each other. Now join the shoulder arm to the shoulder, once again with a needle and a thread, poke the needle, and there is a knot on the back side. Make a knot also on the front. Now these make hinges. Similarly, attach all the body parts to the body with two knots. You can see the acrobat is ready now. You can see the legs can move, the hands and the arms can all move. Now paint your acrobat very colorfully with sketch pens, and now the acrobat is finally ready to make a dance. This is the front part and this is the rear part. And if you twirl the stick in your hands, you can see that the acrobat is dancing beautifully. It moves its hands up and down and dances very gracefully. After some time, the acrobat finds a friend. She's a Bharatanatyam dancer. She's got a very long braid. And once again, if you twirl the stick, you can see this dancer doing a very graceful Bharatanatyam dance.